I know you are well because you're looking smart and you are smiling and you are happy. Okay, I'm well too. This is Teacher Nancy. I welcome you to our language activities lesson. And today our lesson is on pattern writing. Why do we write patterns? Yes, we write patterns sometimes to enjoy ourselves, sometimes to help us shape our letters, form our letters, and sometimes to help us control our pencils and our pen. So that is why we make patterns, so that we can also practice writing, holding the pen, isn't it? Yes, so we do patterns to help us learn to control the pen, learn how to hold the pen. Some of us are still learning how to hold our pencils, right, children? Yes, but today we are not doing the patterns on the, or we are not drawing the patterns to help us do formation of letters and sounds. We are doing pattern making using colors and printing some forms on paper for enjoyment and also for appreciating the things we have in our environment. We can make paint, we can make color with flowers in our environment, we can make color with soil. Do you know colors? Soil can make color? Yes, because we have black cotton soil and we also have red soil. Isn't it so, children? Have you seen the different soils in your environment? Yes. Have you seen flowers in your environment? Yes, different colors of flowers. We can use those flowers and other things, mix them together to make paint that we can use to do what? To make different patterns. Now, today we are looking at making different patterns using paint. Okay, children? Yes. With me, I don't have soil, I don't have flower paint, but I have this water paint in a tube, okay? Can you see it, all of you? This is water paint in a tube. I was able to buy this paint to use for this lesson, but if you're not able to use this paint or to buy the paint, we can use the flowers and we can use the soil. Okay, children, then we can mix our colors. We can mix our colors in a container like this one. Okay, if we are using flowers or soil, we can mix the paint in a container like this one, cut from a water bottle. Okay, then we mix them inside and then we can apply on whatever we want to print to make beautiful patterns. Okay, now today we are looking at different patterns to make using our hand. I'm going to make patterns using my hand, and you can also do patterns using your hands at different time for enjoyment and also for relaxation, right? For you to relax and feel good about painting. Okay, children? Yes, so I have my paint here. I have my paint. I apply it on my hand. Okay, this is my paint. I press it to make the paint, and I will apply it on my hand using something. Okay, I'm going to use this one to apply it on my fingers. Okay, I make sure that it is well spread on my hand nicely. I ensure all the fingers have the paint. Okay, you see that I have applied the paint on my fingers, on my hand. And if it's not enough, I can still add more to make sure that all my fingers have the paint. So I am applying on my fingers nicely, as you can see. I am painting, look at me. Look at me, can you paint as I do? Can you paint as I do? Paint, 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 paint. Look at my fingers. Can you see my hand? What color do I have? color green. Now this is my paint, my fingers. I'm going to print my hand on a piece of paper. Okay, on my finger, paint on my fingers, I will press them on this paper here and I will make a hand print. Can you see? There, I'm pressing it hard and my hand is there. So I can make one, I can make two, I can make another one there. You see my fingers? I can still put more paint to ensure that I have a nice paint. I press the paint and I can put it again so that I can have at least three or more paint, depending on what I need, how many I want to make. It's a fun activity for relaxation and enjoyment, okay? So I can make another one here, like that. Can you see? I press it hard and then I remove my hand and there is my hand paint. Okay? Can you see? So we can use the hand, we can use leaves, or we can use other things. We can use a potato to do the printing. We can use an apple. We can put a letter in between so that we can print the letters in our name. Okay? Okay, children? Yes, we can print a lot of things using paint, okay? But for me, I have printed my finger, okay, my fingers, okay, children? Yes, now we have a nice book here. This is a language activities book for pre-primary one, you can see. And when I look at page number 72, I can see children doing different activities and they are preparing prints using different materials. I can see a young girl here using the leaves to do leaf printing. Another boy here is using something different and another young man here is doing hand printing. Okay, so at your time, you can use different materials. Tell your brothers and sisters at home to help you prepare the paint, whether it can be bought, whether you're going to use flowers or the soil. Make some paint, print on different materials, and do the prints on a piece of paper. Then you can place them outside in the sun to dry. And when they are finished, you're going to have beautiful prints and patterns to look at. Okay, children? Yes, this is page 72 on the language activities book for pre-primary one. Okay, children? Okay, and you will enjoy doing it. It's fun. And then you'll have your patterns. You can put them somewhere that you can be seeing. You can place them in your bedroom, stick them on the wall, and then you'll be looking at them and appreciate your work. Okay, children? Thank you. So, if you don't have that book, you can still do hand printing. You have your hands, you have the colors, you can get different colors. I have got color green. You can use the colors that you want. You can choose from many other colors and do your print. And you can also use leaves or anything else you choose to do. Okay, children? Very well. Thank you very much for being attentive. And I hope that you're going to do this activity for fun.